Shut up and sit down.
Welcome back to another beta 390 video, guys. I took the bike out this past weekend for a little ride on the local logging roads. They're about 5 minutes from my house here in Northwest Oregon. It had rained earlier in the day quite a bit, so there's some standing puddles, standing waters. It's also quite a few people were out that day, so you gotta be kind of careful on some blind corners. I did run across one truck, it had to come to a skidding halt. I wasn't going that fast either though, so I was able to just let him pass easy. But yeah, be careful on those roads. I am running the Yuzui chest mount on my Yuzui hydration pack. I really don't like it right now. I don't like the view. You can see my helmet chin. It's also the mount itself. It rides up and it's hitting my throat area. Did not like it at all. The Yuzui by itself was like perfect without that attachment on it. I didn't even notice you're wearing it. It doesn't bounce at all. But with the GoPro mount on the Yuzui, it sits on your chest and it was really bad. I'm gonna have to figure something else out. Either mount the camera to the helmet, chin mount, or on top. I don't think I can use the Yuzui again. I might try to adjust it a little bit. I'll see how. Maybe I'll show you guys that in the future video if I can figure something out. But yeah, hope you enjoy this. I'm just gonna let you watch it. Again, just some local logging trails out on the 390. This is the second ride. Bike was awesome. I can't wait to get into some actual good trails with some buddies. All right, thanks a lot, guys. I'll catch you on the next one.